Hallo alle zusammen. Ich heiße Khushbu Lalwani und ihr seht Deutsche Freundschaft. My name is Khushbu Lalwani and you all are watching Deutsche Freundschaft. Today we are going to learn the colors in German language. Die Farben. Die Farben. F-A-R-B-E-N. Farben in German language. So, let's start the video. Fangen wir an. The first color is rot, R-O-T, rot. So, the tomato is rot. The tomato is red. So, the tomato is rot. The tomato is red. Now, you also have to learn the nouns with the articles, right? So, you can note down the nouns as well as their articles. So, the tomato is rot. Now, the second color is gelb. Gelb, that means yellow. So, die Zitrone, Zitrone, Zitrone ist gelb. The lemon is yellow. The lemon is yellow. Die Zitrone ist gelb. Now, let's move to number 3. Rosa, that is pink. So, der Filzstift, that is the sketch pen. Der Filzstift ist rosa. Their Filzstift is rosa. The sketch pen is pink in color. Now let's move to the fourth one. Brown. So the o-ringer, the earrings are brown. The o-ringer sind brown. B-R-A-U-N. So it's not B-R-O-W-N, it's B-R-A-U-N. The o-ringer sind brown. Now, let's move to the fifth one. Orange. The spelling is same, but the pronunciation is a bit different. So, orange. O-R-A-N-G-E. Orange. Das Buch ist orange. The book is orange in color. Das Buch ist orange. Now, let's move to number 6. Grün. Das Heft. Das ist mein Heft. Das Heft ist grün. This is my notebook and this is a green color. So, das Heft ist grün. The notebook is green. Now, the seventh one is weiß. That is white. Ich liebe Deutsch. Das Papier ist weiß. The paper is white. Das Papier ist weiß. Now, Nummer 8. Blau. Now there are two types of blue. One is hellblau, which is light blue. One is dunkelblau, which is dark blue. Der Kugelschreiber ist dunkelblau. The pen is dark blue, right? Der Kugelschreiber, which you also say kuli, which is not this wala kuli, but this wala kuli. K-U-L-L-I. Der kuli ist blau. That is, the pen is blue. Now, let's move to the ninth one, which is die Haare, the hair. The hair are black. Die Haare sind schwarz. Schwarz. S-C-H-W-A-R-Z. Schwarz. Die Haare sind schwarz. Now, because you have a lot of hair, that is why sind. Die Haare sind schwarz. The hair are black. And the tenth one, which is my top. Die Bluse, that is the top. Die Bluse ist lila. Die Bluse ist lila. And this was the end of our video. I really hope that you like this video. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And also, I don't want your life to be black, white, red, green, blue. I want your life to be colorful. So, bunt, B-U-N-T. That means colorful. And this brings us to the end. So for today, auf Wiedersehen, auf Wiederhören und ciao!